You've heard this sound already. It's used a lot in movie soundtracks and a lot in metal too. But it can be used in several different styles. Now, this whole thing can sound more interesting if you start using different inversions and different positions for this A minor and this B/A.